did you learn today?
Parang kagaya lang siya ng framework.
Okay.
Okay. Pero so, nahihirapan akong mag-translate from CodeIgniter to Rails.
Why Rails? Why did you want to learn Rails?
Kasi pink siya. Since college kasi lagi siyang nami-mention sa mga speech, parang overview. 5 years from now, ito na ang pinakasikat na framework and language na combo. So, hanggang ngayon, na nag-work ako, since nag-graduate ako, PhD na ako.
So you finally got around to trying to learn it today?
Yes.
So how does it feel?
Mahirap siya. Mahirap talaga kasi nasanay ako sa PhD. Ang nangyayari, hindi ko maiwasang
i-compare.
Time. Kasi pag sinabi yung MBC, ah okay, eh, CodeIgniter ginagawa ko na ganyan pala. Pero nakita ko siya.
What's happening here?
I don't know, but iba.
Okay. That's cool. Good, good. So what's the future? Are you gonna continue? Okay, good. Awesome. So see you. What's your full name, Ben? Sandra?
Sandra Kwan.
And you're a PhD dev in which company?
McCormick.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Why Rails? Why Rails?
Something new, different from Java.
But what do you do now? You're a dev. Which company?
Oracle.
Huh?
Oracle.
What's your name again?
AC.
Okay. So now that you're a Rails girl, how does it feel like? What were your thoughts going through the Rails girl tutorial today?
Okay.
So what do you do in Oracle? Databases?
Okay.
So how do you compare Oracle with Rails?
Yes, kasi parang ano siya ground up. More on dun sa system.
So you're gonna continue? What's after? What are you gonna do? Are you gonna join Frog? You'll be a full-fledged Rails girl? Hey, thanks! Hey, what's your name?
I'm Cecil.
Are you a developer?
Yes, I am.
Which company and what's your technology stack?
I'm currently working in Oracle. I'm a developer.
Yeah, what do you do there? Like Java?
Yes, Java.
Okay. So, thoughts on the Rails girl today?
I'm happy that I attended the training because I see that there is a lot of possibilities in using Ruby and Rails, and it's something new, and I think it will be fun developing using that.
So, what's your plans after this? Are you gonna be lurking in the Philippine Ruby Users Group?
Yes, I think I'll continue studying Ruby on Rails. They mentioned that there will be a meeting next month. Maybe we'll try to attend there so that we can still learn about it.
Good for you.
Thank you.
Yeah. What's your name?
Janice.
Yeah. Are you a dev?
No.
Okay. Where do you work?
At Proud Cloud.
Oh, Proud Cloud. So you're a Rails developer?
Trying to be a Rails developer.
So thoughts on the Rails girl? What are your thoughts with the Rails girl event today?
It's good. It's awesome. I like it.
Did you learn anything?
I did.
All right.
I learned a lot.
So are you going to be a Rails dev?
Yes.
Why Rails?
There's money there.
Okay, that's cool. Does Jay know you're here?
Yes.
Hi. Okay, what's your name?
Jean.
Are you a dev?
Yeah.
Which company?
Is it okay to say?
Huh?
Is it okay to say?
Yeah. Okay, DB Wizards, okay. So, what do you feel about today's Rails Girl
Very
event? Okay. What things did you learn? What did you learn today?
Ano ba sa sabi ko? You can start your
information just typing.
Wow. So, how is it different from the work you do in, you know, at work? Are you gonna continue being a Rails girl? Meaning, join? Are you gonna join a Philippine Ruby Users group? Okay, thanks. Hi. What's your name?
Yes.
Okay. Are you a developer?
Yeah, I think so.
Which company?
I'm working remotely at home.
So, what can you say about the Rails Girls event today?
Awesome.
What did you learn? Did you learn anything new? Or are you a Rails dev already?
I'm a Rails dev for 6 months now.
Okay, so how's the experience so far?
It's overwhelming for a beginner.
So why Rails?
Because you can make apps in just minutes.
So is it true Rails dev get a lot of, get better salaries, or is it true?
Yes, I think so.
So, how would you encourage other people to be a Rails dev?
Join the Rails girls for girls and join for a community and also join some meetups.
Okay, thank you. Alright, state your name and which company you work for.
I'm Jenny Pablo.
Okay, is your work developer related, computer related?
I'm teaching basic programming in high school.
Okay, so how did you end up being Rails Girls? How did you find out about it?
I think I'm gonna shift career soon.
Oh, okay, wow.
So
after going to Rails Girls, how did that help you in your desire to change careers?
Thank you. Rails Girls is, Rails programming Rails is very easy to learn. As a beginner, so I think
it's
a change career.
Okay, so what's your next steps? You're gonna join the page, the Philippine Ruby group?
First, I'll be attending the World Girls event regularly, and try the webinars, whatever.
Okay, that's cool. Good.